the dial-up Champions League 2016, the grand opening, big blockbuster of an opener between renowned SC and Saunders SC. It is going to be a cracker of a match. Nation of Hakim Kamil and the new centre back for renowned Tibor Francis.
Brilliant pass of play. As this one is played through Bakushanta Besekara, he puts in a cross. Sulanesh is lurking, but well dealt with by the goalkeeper Mohamed Usman.
So there's now in midfield, Abdul Mohamed puts the ball up. It's Traore Mohamed in space, tries the effort, and it just goes past the far post. Golden opportunity there.
Ball to Rizni, and it's set up for Rittner's. Brilliant save there, and the rebound just right from Michael, but
Samir wins the ball for the Saunders boys, and here you go. Sundaraj, you have served the chip, and then good job by Sundaraj. Krishna in this Dialogue Champions League 2016. Once again, coming back into the game, Saunders were able to score. They had all important goal in the first half. Falul Rahman as the left back. And now kicks things off. He was creating a lot of trouble. He was creating a lot of trouble for Falul Rahman.
Yes, it looks like Niresh may pick up his second booking of the evening. Yes, booked for diving by referee Prashant Raj Krishna. Interesting to see the replay, whether he got it right. My initial feeling is that the referee has made the right decision. Played through on goal. Yes, no contact there. He was looking for the foul on that occasion. Defense for Chop Michael. Nearly got his pass through to Rizni. Rizni has gone down. Job Michael. Good work. He got the ball in from midfield as Saunders are
in the under 19 level.
So
now space for Afam Akram, who puts in a cross. Finds Fazal with effort. But slicing it away across the goal.
Quite a few performances. Tower Mohamed has been good on the right as
Fazal. Opportunity as we speak as Fazal. First that goal. Second one just a minute before full time. For now, let's see them. They get what could possibly be the winner. Dimu Dupriya Darshana.
Man of the match today, Sanal Samira. Quite exceptional, the Saunders keeper, as he was against.
Just as we speak, the referee has blown the final whistle. He was renowned all the way from that point onwards. He dominated from midfield and caused ample.
The most valuable player of the match award goes to renowned number 18, Dimuthu Priyadarshana. We'll be right back.